Students, today we are going to discuss about matrices, the basic operational matrices, which means addition and subtraction. First of all, what is a matrix? A matrix means an arrangement in the form of row and column. These horizontal lines are called rows and these vertical lines are called columns. When we talk about order of a matrix, it means number of rows and number of columns. So first of all, let us take an example. I am taking a matrix, let us say minus 1, 2, 3 and 4. Order of this matrix is 2 by 2 because 2 rows are there and 2 columns are there. So order of this matrix is 2 cross 2. Same way, let me take another matrix, say B, which is equals to say 0, 3, 5 and minus 1. Again, order of this matrix is 2 by 2 because 2 rows are there and 2 columns are there. Now when we talk about addition of matrix, means we are adding these two matrix, so we have to find A plus B. Now always remember, we can add two matrices only if their order is same. Order of this matrix is 2 by 2 and also order of this matrix is 2 by 2. So we can add the matrices. Now how to add the matrices? We will add the corresponding elements. Means first element of this matrix will be added to first element of this matrix. So minus 1 plus 0, which will be minus 1 again. Then second element of this matrix will be added to second element of this matrix. Means 2 plus 3, which gives us 5. Same way, now come to second row. First element of second row will be added to first element of second row of this matrix. So we get 3 plus 5, which is 8, and then 4 minus 1, which is 3. So this is our resultant matrix, A plus B. Similarly, if we have to subtract two matrices, again, first condition is same. That means order of the matrix should be same. Here also it is 2 by 2, here also it is 2 by 2. So we can subtract these two matrices. Now, in the previous example, we have taken addition. Now we will subtract the corresponding elements. Means minus 1, minus 0, which is again minus 1. 2, minus 3, which is minus 1. 3, minus 5, which is minus 2. And 4, minus minus 1, which will give us 5. So this is our A minus. So always remember, irrespective of the fact whether it is a square matrix or rectangular matrix, we can add or subtract two matrices only if their order is same. So this condition you have to remember. Then the next is just add or subtract the corresponding elements. That's it about addition and subtraction. Now in the next class, we'll learn about multiplication of matrices.